This is your current ops report.
USS Ross returned to Naval Station Rota, Spain, July 20th after completing its second forward-deployed patrol in the U.S. 6th Fleet Area of Operations. During its four-month patrol, Ross conducted maritime security operations in the Mediterranean and Black Seas. Ross participated in numerous bilateral exercises with NATO allies and partners as part of Operation Atlantic Resolve.
I'm Petty Officer Daniel Schumacher, and this has been your current ops report.